This last track that we've been in at True Berlin was a real pleasure for me, because I normally do the referral track. It was good to meet someone with some real expertise and experience in the session. So perhaps if you want to tell everyone who you are and just a little bit about your referral background.
I am Carolyn. I work as a recruiter for VUGA, a company that does games, social games, and iPhone and Android games here in Berlin. And we hire on a very, very global basis. And what we do, we hand out presents instead of money to the people who refer, to the employees that refer someone. And we have a really good ratio, a success rate. So basically 40% of our hires are actually coming from employee referrals.
Right, that's a really impressive level. What is it do you think about what you're doing at VUGA which generates 40% of hires?
There's a couple of things. First of all, we are a rather small company, so it's about 250 people working there. So we can be very personalized. That means we can talk to the referring employees, getting feedback from them, being very personal when also rejecting a referral that they might give us. And also what is innovative in my eyes is that the CEO promotes the program really heavily. So he would, in the company stand-up that we have on a weekly basis, he would actually say thank you for referring this person, showing a picture of the present the employee has received, and also the hiring manager being on this picture saying thank you very much for referring someone. So make it really personal. And also when we share, we recruiters share jobs that we want to get referrals for, we would use personal stories, or we would use short messages of how to promote it on LinkedIn, on Facebook, on Sing, just so that the employees actually know what they are going for.
And when you're saying presents, what sort of thing are we talking about?
Oh, we're talking about really fun things. We had a couple of interesting things, such as TVs, sound systems. One employee actually did a sky jump, a bungee jump, no, a sky jump. And yeah, we have things like bikes. So when you refer two people, you can even get a really, really fancy bike. Or we have Mac stations, like really good machines. So everything that the employee wants, we have also, we gave out flight tickets. So people wanted to spend a weekend in Prague, so we gave out a ticket for them to go there. Yeah, and these things.
And how long before you actually give out the present then?
We give out the present right away when the new employee has signed the contract. So no waiting for successful probation period or anything, because we trust our employees and we also trust our hiring process that we've done a good job selecting the person. And this is why we hand out the presents right away when the candidate has signed.
That's great. And congratulations on 40% hiring through referrals.
Thank you, Bill.